everybody. I'm Azalea. You're watching my YouTube channel, Way Crunchy. Today is the first day I'm working on the inside of Lucille, my old Corsica that I've been fixing up and painting and turning into my art car. Now, this was falling down, and then the foam gets in your eyes and gives you an allergy attack. So, I'm removing the foam and the lining that's falling down today. First of my interior improvements, other than putting car seat covers on. I got some sheets so that I can just take them out and wash them afterwards. So this is like dry rotting, and then this, it just won't stick, it's falling down. So get rid of this, get rid of this. Yeah, this insulation under here. And I think if I get it down to that layer of the orange insulation, that I can just paint that orange insulation. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna paint it. And you know, this is unconventional, maybe a little kooky, but it's what I'm doing. So I don't have an allergy attack in my car. Ugh. I should really get some protective goggles on. Definitely gonna need a bath, wash these dang clothes.
Yeah, honestly, it kind of looks like a funky old 70s shaggy rug, which is kind of cool.